1, Guyland in Western Australia. Sorry, in South Australia. But I don't have any seats.
It's fairly close.
Yeah. Gary Day, and he said in his knowledge that was the original paint.
So yeah.
When you went back through it, there was no other colours there. So he just did it.
Yeah.
Because so I asked him, I said, well, normally they pick out this part and something.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
So originally they looked at the blue guards as well.
Yes, he said, they were definitely the same colour rather than being black.
Wow.
And when you look at those colour schemes, some of them were that way.
Yeah.
You look at those.
It's a funny vehicle, that. Like, I mean, it's very interesting the way it is, but if you sort of imagine it restored, it could be a really nice vehicle.
It would be a lovely vehicle restored. Yeah. But it's an interesting vehicle the way it is.
Yeah.
Oh well, yeah, well, it is a piece of crap, but you know, it goes pretty well. Draws people's interest, that's all he wants.
I suppose he's just gonna tell him you can't make shit shine.
No, well, doesn't matter how much diesel and how much you scrub it with it, it's not right, man, it's not gonna come up with any good.
How it makes drawing your jam out of cows.
That's true.
He's tried hard, though.
Well, he hasn't tried hard, he hasn't got far.